What's up, YouTube fam?
Hey, bitch.
It's your girl, Unapologetically Me, and I am about to head to the gym. So, yeah, I gotta go and get a little bit in. I did the elliptical yesterday. Today's the 22nd for like 10 minutes. So I'm either gonna do 10 minutes or I'm gonna go ahead and push the whole 20 minutes. I don't wanna do too much. But it didn't seem to bother my foot at all. So I'm gonna try it, and then I'm gonna go ahead and give me some upper body strengthening in. I won't be doing any pedaling on the cycle today. So with that being said, I'll see you guys when I get to the gym.
I'm gonna get 20 more of these.
Right.
Okay, guys. That's it. What's next? That's the best way to do it. So if I did mine, turned that way. And when I did it, was I smaller. Not much smaller. My son just looked at me, he was like, I just didn't want to say anything in the gym. I could imagine how I look. Probably not like you with pears. Okay.
Well, I don't know if I can do this though, but I like to.
Yeah, this girl, I seen her doing it. Yeah, that is, you're absolutely doing it the right way.
I don't know.
I mean, that's the alternative way you can do it. Yeah.
He is, I believe, in Cincinnati one time, and I hope when I finish that, and I see a girl do this, and it makes sense. If I can do, I don't know.
As soon as I come up out of this booth, I'm gonna be doing it that way. It's amazing, I love it. And you get more out of it too, because you're getting all of this.
Yeah.
All of this is working. And you're working on your butt. And you see that? This right here?
Yeah.
You're getting more workout for it. You're getting more workout. But you gotta still stay fit though. Just cause you're skinny, you still need to be fit. You know what I'm saying?
If,
so.
Yeah. If I eat also, I'm from the city. I can eat all the food, fast food.
Yeah. Oh, well, you're lucky. You're lucky.
I'm lucky because my father is vegetable.
Mm-hmm.
My mother is
okay.
My sister, so just me, I'm a little bit small.
You might be like your mom.
Yeah.
That's what that is, inherited. It's good genes.
But it's something not the best. Sometimes I
don't
take care of what I eat.
Yeah.
But if you do it, you have much fluid before, I cannot eat.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Well, this was a good one, wasn't it? Was it more comfortable the way I showed you than holding on to this or this? Just better.
I made it office.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, I come back and do it again.
Me too. I'm gonna clean this up right quick.
Yeah. Thank you.
Uh huh.